within the first 2 weeks of being on death row, I watched a man get murdered in front of me, get stabbed up 42 times, dispatched instantly. And that was my wake up to death row. Like, if you come here, you want to be a bully, you want to take shit from people, this is what's going to happen to you. The dude was just butchered.